buying a lot of supplements? Are they worth the time and effort? Do they do anything? Yes. And they need to be the right ones at the right time. So you might have more questions. Can supplements for the brain actually work? Is there any scientific evidence? Let's explore a supplement that supposedly targets brain inflammation. Hi, I'm Dr. Teresa Lyons. I teach parents the cutting edge science of autism so that you can make the best decision for your child based on quality information. Brain inflammation is a legitimate health concern for some with autism. You can check out my two videos on cerebrospinal fluid and autism, as well as I have a three-part series about microglia and autism. These are all important information about the brain and autism, all cutting edge. So the question is, can supplements really help those with autism and brain inflammation? Let's start with the common supplement, NeuroProtek, and understand the science. Let me go get my slides.
Let's get straight to the science. What is NeuroProtek? It is a combination of three highly pure natural flavonoids. They're listed here, luteolin, quercetin, rutin, and those are all put in the carrier oil to maximize the effects of flavonoids while also overcoming any absorption obstacles, right? We want this to go to the brain, so it's got to be able to be absorbed there. Flavonoids are a group of molecules found in a variety of fruits and vegetables. They have potent antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and neuroprotective properties. And this is what NeuroProtek claims. The unique patented combination of flavonoids and olive pomace oil may help reduce oxidative stress and inflammation, minimize mast cell activation related symptoms, tolerate sensitive foods, protect against neuronal damage, increase attention, concentration, focus, and learning, decrease memory deficits. So those are a whole variety of absolutely great things that, of course, we would want for our children if they're having any problems in these areas. So let's understand the science. What are the ingredients? So like I mentioned, there are those three flavonoids. Luteolin, like I mentioned before, this is coming from grapefruit seed, and it is the most abundant ingredient in NeuroProtek. And the reason why is because it is the most lipophilic, fat-loving, and therefore has a higher probability of entering the brain. There's also quercetin. This is not from fava beans because some people react to fava beans, so it's from the flour. Rutin is also derived from the flour that's listed there. And this ingredient is specifically included to decrease intestinal inflammation, which may contribute to GI symptoms. So in the slide before, how it said that it might help tolerate sensitive foods, this is the ingredient that's going to target that. And there are also some additives, other things listed, but these are the main ingredients and what they're supposed to be doing. Let's get into the creation of NeuroProtek. So with the little number one there, that means there is a scientific reference, and I'm going to summarize the 2012 publication that talks about the creation of NeuroProtek. So there's increasing evidence that indicates oxidative stress, brain inflammation, GI dysfunction, and allergic symptoms may be present in autism patients. These are all the things that can potentially be health issues in someone who has autism. The flavonoid luteolin has antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, anti-allergy, and neuroprotective properties. You can see that the ingredients are targeting the potential symptoms. So it's very simple in how they constructed the NeuroProtek for the ingredients' sake. Why they chose particular ingredients, it's to target things like oxidative stress, brain inflammation, GI dysfunction, and allergic symptoms. Let's see the research. They studied 37 children with autism, ranging in age from 4 to 14 years old. And these children hadn't obtained any benefit from multiple other regimens and who used this formulation for at least 4 months. That is key. NeuroProtek is not something that has instant, quick, fast results. It's really meant for long-term use. The results, GI and allergy symptoms improved in about 75% of children. Remember, these were children where other interventions did not work. So that is an impressive number considering that the parents had tried multiple other things and really didn't see any benefit. And again, remember, this is 2012. Eye contact and attention increased in 50%, social interaction increased in 25%, and resumption of speech in about 10% of those 37 children studied. There were no adverse effects. That's always important as a parent. You want to make sure what are the potential risks. And this is the quote from the research article: even though these results represent an uncontrolled open case series, they are encouraging because they suggest good tolerability and potential effectiveness. So based upon this publication, different patents were taken out for NeuroProtek. The person who developed NeuroProtek is a very active scientist. I think he's just about retiring at this point. Highly respected, hundreds of publications. He's worked in autism and other therapeutic areas. And the next steps would be just to make sure when you're thinking about NeuroProtek that you manage your expectations. So this is something that typically is given for 6 months at a minimum. It's a soft gel that can be opened and put in a drink if your child doesn't swallow pills. The main takeaway from this is, yes, there is science backing up NeuroProtek. You want to talk to your functional medicine doctor to make sure NeuroProtek is appropriate for you or your child. You certainly wouldn't want to waste 6 months giving something just to see if it works. You want to have a really great discussion and dialogue with your functional medicine doctor or your child's functional medicine doctor to make sure NeuroProtek would be appropriate for you and your child. And here's the reference.
If you find this video to be helpful, please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel to get the cutting edge scientific information about autism so that you can make the best decision for your child based on quality information.